should we be feeling so comfortable at Golos?
Well, when it comes to a mitzvah, we can be comfortable, but not comfortable to do what they're doing and to copy the non-Jewish actions that are not Jewish, and the way they dress and the way they talk and the way that we want to stay very Jewish according to Torah law, Torah tradition. So if it comes to a mitzvah, so then we say that we have freedom of religion, so we'll do the mitzvah. But it comes to copying things that we don't want to be connected with non-Jewish ideas and customs and things that are not within the Torah tradition, that we don't want to learn from them.
Who can I call?